Hello everyone, today I will show you how to create a Google spreadsheet. It's very useful and I'll show you how. First of all, you need to create a Google account. If you have it already, you don't need, and you just need to log in your account. But I will show you here anyway how to create the account. Just go type on Google how to create account or create account on Google, and you just fill out this, and you will have a email account with your login that we'll need after. Second, you need to open your Google Drive that you have already account in Google. You have a drive in the cloud that you first of all you need to log in that login that you create, you sign in, and you are in your drive. Here are my folders, I cover them. After that, you just need to create spreadsheet, and this is your Google spreadsheet. After you just need to log in this once, you don't need to register this all the time. It's quite quick, you can change here your name of the file, and this is pretty useful. Enjoy, guys. See you.